Please watch this. This is aloe vera. You can see there are two stems. This is aloe vera. This aloe vera weighs about 200 grams. And this is scent leaf. This is scent leaf. You can see this is scent leaf. This is aloe vera and scent leaf. Here we have combination of aloe vera and scent leaf extract. This aloe vera and scent leaf extract have saved me a lot in my poultry farm. In fact, it has saved my poultry farming operation. In this particular video, I'm going to give you all you need to know about aloe vera and scent leaf. The combination of aloe vera and scent leaf in poultry farming. The health benefit, the mineral, nutritional compositions, and how you are going to apply it to get the best results, most especially if you're into broiler and layers farming. Relax and make sure you watch this to the end. You're going to get the best from this. The integration of natural remedies in poultry farming has proven to be an effective strategy for promoting health and productivity. Combining aloe vera and scent leaf. Scent leaf is Osimum gratissimum. Extracts offers a very good potent blend of nutritional and medicinal benefits. This natural approach can enhance the overall well-being of poultry, reducing dependency on synthetic drugs and antibiotics. In fact, this particular content is tagged "How aloe vera saved my poultry farming." You can still say boost your poultry health with aloe vera and scent leaf extracts. How aloe vera and scent leaf can transform your poultry farming. Natural remedies for poultry. Aloe vera and scent leaf benefits. Combination of aloe vera and scent leaf in poultry farming and the outstanding results. Unlocking the power of aloe vera and scent leaf in poultry care. Why every poultry farmer needs aloe vera and scent leaf extract combination in their operation. Improve poultry health naturally with aloe vera and scent leaf. The ultimate guide to aloe vera and scent leaf in poultry. Prevent poultry diseases with aloe vera and scent leaf extracts. Aloe vera and scent leaf, a game changer for poultry farmers. Health benefits, happy farm, aloe vera and scent leaf solutions in your poultry farm. If this is what you are searching for, this particular content will give you all you need. Only relax and watch to the end. Aloe vera, you know, is very potent in poultry farming. Scent leaf, you also know, is very potent in poultry farming also. But combination of these two plants, when I conducted this research in my poultry farm, gave me an amazing result that I have never witnessed and I have never expected. And this is what I want to share with you. Aloe vera alone is a powerhouse of vitamin A, vitamin C, vitamin E, and vitamin B12, as well as minerals such as calcium, magnesium, and zinc. It also contains essential amino acids, enzymes. Why scent leaf also, which is called an African basil, is rich in vitamin A, vitamin C, and vitamin K. Minerals like calcium, magnesium, and manganese, iron, and potassium are very dominant in scent leaf. It also provides beneficial phytochemicals, including flavonoids, tannins, and saponins. The medicinal properties of aloe vera and scent leaf extract combined together is very potent. Aloe vera is known for its anti-inflammatory, antimicrobial, and immunodulatory properties. It aids in wound healing in poultry and livestock animals, most especially if your animal is suffering from cannibalism or fighting. It enhances digestive health of poultry and livestock animals. Scent leaf has strong antimicrobial, anti-inflammatory, and antioxidant properties. It is traditionally used to treat infections, respiratory issues, and gastrointestinal disorders. Now, the health benefits of combining aloe vera and scent leaf in poultry and livestock. The combination of aloe vera and scent leaf extract can significantly improve the health of poultry and livestock animals. The extract enhances immune function, supports digestion, and provides essential nutrients necessary for optimal growth and development. The regular use can lead to healthy birds. You have a very strong healthy birds that are ready to eat, that are ready to digest the feed, and that are ready to convert the feed. Regular use also can ascend time, better weight gain, and feed conversion ratio in your poultry and livestock animals. Maybe you have been having issues with getting a maximum head or a maximum weight of your broiler production. When you apply these two extracts combined together, you are going to get an amazing result. It doesn't only end in weight gain in broilers. It also helps in laying birds. You have a very strong healthier bird eggs. The eggs will be very strong, rich in nutrients, and at the same time with strong shell and quality color. You know, some of the eggs you see are very porous. Even putting them in crates alone, some of them will start cracking. Before you get to your location, you have already lost a lot of the eggs. But with the combination of these two plant extracts, you are going to get a very jumbo egg. And your egg-laying birds will start producing massively. For instance, you have been getting only 70 or 75%. You will get outstanding 95% within a short period of time. These two extracts can at the same time handle and manage a lot of infections in poultry and livestock animals. The combined effects of aloe vera and scent leaf extract can help manage and cure various poultry diseases, including coccidiosis. The antimicrobial property helps to reduce the parasite load. Newcastle disease, it boosts immune response, reducing the impact of the disease. Respiratory infections, anti-inflammatory and antimicrobial properties help alleviate respiratory issues. Digestive disorder, it supports digestive health and at the same time prevents and manages diarrhea and other gastrointestinal issues. How to apply and administer it in poultry and livestock animals? To administer aloe vera and scent leaf extracts, follow these steps I'm going to guide you now. 1. Preparation. Extract the gel from aloe vera leaf and blend it with scent leaf. You can still blend them separately and at the same time combine the water or the liquid. Strain the mixture to obtain a clear liquid. Dosage. You can use 10 liters of water for 100 birds. Use 5 to 10 ml of the extract per liter of drinking water for poultry. For larger livestock, consult your veterinarian, please, to determine the dosage because of the weight of the animal, because the weight is very important in administering this particular, because the combination will give you a very rich, healthy property. Now, this should be done within 2 to 3 times a week for general health maintenance. But during any disease outbreak, it can be given daily until the symptoms subside. Listen to the 10 significant benefits of combining both aloe vera and scent leaf extract in poultry. 1. It will enhance the immune support system. 2. It will improve digestion. 3. It will reduce antibiotic use in poultry, because natural antibiotic properties reduce the need for synthetic antibiotics. It will give you better weight, improve the feed conversion ratios, which leads to better weight gain in poultry. It gives you healthier feather and skin, depending on the type of livestock animal. It promotes healthier plumage and skin conditions of your poultry and livestock animals. It also reduces stress. The anti-inflammatory properties help to reduce stress in birds. Disease prevention is another benefit. It prevents common poultry diseases through regular use. It enhances their growth, provides essential nutrients for optimal growth and development. It is very cost-effective because it reduces the cost of veterinary care and synthetic supplements. It is also environmentally friendly because it promotes sustainable and organic practices. Combining aloe vera and scent leaf extract offers a robust natural solution for nutritional and medicinal properties of your poultry, and it supports their immune function. Also, it improves digestion and manages common diseases, contributing to overall productivity. The use of aloe vera and scent leaf extract in poultry farming presents a sustainable and effective approach to health management. By leveraging the natural benefits of these plants, farmers can reduce reliance on synthetic drugs that are very expensive and improve the health and productivity of their flocks. As the poultry industry moves towards more organic practices, the combination of these two extracts underscores their potentials in revolutionizing animal husbandry. Please share this video to reach other farmers. And if this is your first time of coming across this channel, subscribe right now, activate the notification bell, and at the same time, like this video if you have gained anything from this particular content. Give it a thumb up, share, and at the same time, subscribe. Bye, till I come with another interesting topic loading very soon.